Investigators believe a house fire in East Charlotte is a case of arson. The blaze happened early yesterday morning on Goldworthy Court. It's just off Independence Boulevard. Charlotte Fire Department says no one was in the home at the time and no one was injured, but there's no word on exactly how that fire was set. So far, though, no arrests have been made.